History has called America and our allies to action, and it is both our responsibility and our privilege to fight freedom's fight.
I don't oppose war in all circumstances. What I do oppose is a dumb war.
To allow Saddam to use the weapons he has, or to get the weapons he wants, would be an act of gross irresponsibility.
Je répète que la guerre est toujours la pire des solutions.
I can't tell you if the use of force in Iraq today would last 5 days or 5 weeks or 5 months, but it certainly isn't going to last any longer than that.
Simply stated, there is no doubt that Saddam Hussein now has weapons of mass destruction.
I'm not convinced. This is my problem. And I cannot go to the public and say, oh, well, let's go to war because there are reasons and so on, and I don't believe in that.
These are not assertions. What we're giving you are facts and conclusions based on solid intelligence.
It's not about democracy. It's not about justice. It's a war about oil, and it's a war where the main beneficiaries will be the arms manufacturers